Many Americans may not realize they are at risk of depression because of the medicines they take. A new study in JAMA estimates more than one-third of U.S. adults use prescription drugs that have depression or suicide listed as potential side effects. The 200 commonly used medications include birth control pills, blood pressure and heart medications, antacids, and painkillers.
Talk to your pharmacist, talk to your doctor, ask questions.
The study finds multiple medications increase the risk. 15% of adults in the study who took three or more of these medications at the same time experienced depression, compared to just 5% who took none and 7% who took one.
It could, in fact, be that the drugs are leading to depression. However, it could be that people had pre-existing depression. Okay, it could be that the chronic conditions they're taking the medicines for, heart conditions, cancer, other conditions, is what's really causing the depression and not the drugs.
With depression affecting 8% of adults and suicide rates on the rise, health experts say it's important patients are aware of these side effects of medicine, especially if they have a history of mental health issues. Meg Oliver, CBS News, New York.